Don't you hate when you try to do a video and you realize that whatever you were going to review, you forgot, and you have to get up and have to go find it again? So let's go do that. Okay, folks, it's me, Tiffany, aka It's Me, Lady G, and I'm here to do a product review. Don't you see? I finally took the time to set up the lighting and put my camera on the tripod, and the quality is much better, let's hope, hopefully. But today I'm gonna do a quick product review of two items. That's four, but two items in this one, because I figured they are related and I might as well do them together and not make two extra long videos, because why make two extra long videos if you can make one semi-long video? Now, if you saw my last video, one of my last ones about the exfoliating mitt, okay? I confessed that I am a exfoliation addict, and I also confess that I am a moisture addict, as in I love to lotion my body, okay? I also love to scrub it down to the point where it's red. No, well, I secretly feel that if it's red, then it's clean, which I don't know if that's more of an OCD thing, but that's not, we shouldn't talk about that here. So I am big into exfoliation and moisturization. That's a word, right? Moisturizing. So today I have two products. Both are from the company Imbued. I hope I'm saying that. Imbued, okay? And I hate to use the term small business, okay? Because it has a positive and negative connotation to it, but I'm gonna use smaller business as opposed to the large monopolies that we have up there, okay? Because I am one that go and try to support small businesses, because they are just everyday people like me and you. I feel that, you know, we all gonna start from the bottom, now we're here, you know? That was real bad. I'm not gonna do that again. And basically, I just love, because as I said before in one of my other videos, that I'm getting out of it, and that's a whole other video, am a small business owner myself. So I'm just all about supporting other small businesses. This company is a family-owned company, and you can find them. I'm gonna put all the links to everything in the down bar below. They have a line of natural products, which include some hair products, some skin products, and I think like a hair oil, but mostly hair and skin products, and a lip balm, which is somewhere in my bag, because you know, our bags are like the black hole, and you know, we have like a million lip balms, but you know, some lip balms you like more than others, and yeah. So here I have the exfoliation part and also the moisturization part. I have the Dead Sea Body Scrub here, and I also have the Pear Berry Body Butter. In this body scrub, it's in the scent cucumber melon, which I was like, oh my god, it's so good. You know, a lot of the scrubs, they're all like lavender scent, which I don't have a problem with, but I think lavender has a time and place, okay? Preferably at the end of the night, because it helps you wind down. But I like when the scrub has like a fruity scent, which where it's like more invigorating than it is you know, just relaxing. Well, I like to have choices, basically, just have choices. Simply in it are dead sea salt, olive oil, vitamin E, and cucumber melon fragrance. It has this very, very good oil in it that keeps the formulation together. Silly me, I knocked it down in the shower. I lost some of the oil, but that's all right, because I just like to scoop some of the salt out and just rub it all over my body. But the body scrub is really, really good, and I like that it's just simple ingredients, not a long list of all sorts of crap that you see on a lot of other scrubs and products out there. I really enjoy using this, and I love the packaging, because I just think it's so cute, because you don't really see that all the time. A lot of times now you just see like the jar, the regular like twist top jar, but I think this is nice, even though I'm a bit of a klutz. I already proved that. I said I spilled it in the shower. Now, a nice way to follow up that scrub is with the body butter. Now, I must say that this body butter is different than other traditional more butters that I actually have purchased, because I seem to in the past purchase like the hard body butter, like a more thicker one. This one is more like a whipped consistency, but it's very thick, and while I have already admitted to overusing lotion, I tried to take it easy with this, but you didn't really need a lot to go a long way when it came to this body butter. It's thick, but it really just smooths on really well and stays on for a while. Now, as far as the ingredients, this has shea butter, aloe vera, coconut oil, jojoba oil. You know how naturals love us some coconut oil and jojoba oil. Extra virgin olive oil, apricot oil, vegetable glycerin, tea tree oil, and pear berry fragrance. So when I first used it, I did notice the tea tree oil smell. Like I didn't really have to go and look at the ingredients, and that's just because I know tea tree oil. I have it in my cabinet. I know, you know, what it's used for. So I was pretty impressed that it was in there because tea tree oil has healing properties. So overall, I really, really like the scrub and the body butter. I would again recommend using them together. I'm pretty sure that that's what they were made to use together as like a system. So the only other thing that I noticed when I look at the label is that I wish that it had the website on there, because you know, there's so many different websites out there. You don't know if it's .net, .org, .whatever. I heard that there's like a .sucks that just got purchase so that people can use as domains or whatever it is. So you don't really know, or you can't just assume that it's going to be the product name and then .com. So that's the only thing that I wish it had on there. So other than that, I really think that it's a good line. But that is all I have for this review. So hopefully you found that helpful. I'm going to put all the links to everything in the down bar below. I do want to add that if you don't follow me on Instagram, there we go, please do it. It's me, Lady G. And you'll also find my blog at itsmeladyg.com. And you'll find me on Facebook at It's Me Lady G, because I post a lot of coupon codes and stuff, because you know I love me some discounts. So that's it. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.